Busy afternoon. Just had another client, a returning client, with his lovely ZX10R in for a bit of loving. Doing two at a time at the moment. We'll wash one while we're drying the other. I haven't seen this one in a few months, so she's looking a little sad. Her wheels are starting to fur up already. See if we can get that exhaust all polished up. Get some ACF50 on her. See all these little bits here, they're all starting to fur up. Bloody salt on the roads. Grit, salt, whatever you want to call it. Destroy a bike in no time. That chain all degreased, re-lubed back up. Oh, look at it all. Yikes. Oh, goodness. Rusty. I'll best get cracking. He's coming back in 2 hours. Let's work some magic. Okay, just under 2 hours, this ZX10 has been trotted, absolutely gleaming. Luckily my new Rupees polisher came in. I got to try it out on a few bits and pieces. These little panels were all scratched up previously. I spent a few minutes on there, it's come up like new. Did all the tank. All the tail section where the boot had been going across, absolutely gleaming. ACF50 to all the motor, all the front down pipes have been polished, all the mud guard. I did the old Rupees trick on that as well. Look at that, absolutely gleaming. Even polished a bit of the windscreen, it was scratched up. Touched up these rusty banjo bolts. Did all the wheels, ACF50, all the suspension linkages, all your sprocket nuts, all the chain has been degreased, all your spindle nuts, ACF50, all the chain lube's been removed. Looks like it's just rolled out of the showroom. Don't forget, I'm open 7 days a week, satisfaction guaranteed, 07966. 249963.